Hello students, in this video we will be discussing the multiple choice questions of total quality management as per the AKTU syllabus. So 13 questions we have already discussed in the previous video. Now coming to question number 14, what does the abbreviation ASQ stands for? ASQ ka total full form kya hota hai? American Society for Quality, American Standard of Quality, Asian Society for Quality or Asian Standard for Quality. The answer to the question is American Society for Quality. Next, according to Deming's quality chain reaction, quality improvement results in decreased productivity. Kya Deming quality chain ke mutabik quality improvement jab hoga that results in decreased productivity? This statement is false or true? Obviously, this statement is false. Coming to question number 16, choose the incorrect statement related to quality improvement. Reduces rework, leads to greater uniformity of product, increases output with lower cost, or increases machine time. We have to choose the incorrect statement with relation with quality improvement. So, agar aap dekhen, the answer will be increases machine time. जो भी हमारा quality improvement होता है उसमें हम नहीं चाहेंगे that the machine time will increase. Therefore, this statement is incorrect. Next question. The person from the quality council who provides support to the organization is known as. Quality council से जो person organization को support provide करे that is called as sponsor, customer, founder or manager. The answer is sponsor. Next question. Which of the following is not a stage of team development in an organization? इनमें से कौन सी स्टेज टीम डेवलपमेंट का पार्ट नहीं है? A. Performing stage, maintenance stage, evaluating stage or deforming stage. I think the answer is very simple. That is D. Deforming stage, because deforming can never be a part of team. Question number 19. Recognition is a way to sustain employees' interest. Is this statement true or false? Obviously, this statement is true, because when you recognize your employees' interest, then it is a way, recognition is a way to sustain employees' interest. Question. So these are very simple questions but very effective questions. Question number 20. Rewards provided in an organization are dash in nature. Jo rewards organization mein provide hote hain wo kis tarah ke hote hain? Tangible, intangible, corrupt and intangible. So this is very important question. The answer is A, that is tangible. Tangible means it is physical in nature, physical, or you can also say that it is material. So therefore the answer is A, that is tangible. Thanks.